While me and my wig cap invite you to vlog number 2. Also a peace sign. For peace and love. And bald caps. Wig caps? Bald caps. So this is me before the show starts, and I'm in the ensemble, like many of us. Here I am putting some dirt on. And I start off in the harvest, and I go all the way through to lovely ladies, and then I transform into Cosette.
You have like 3 perfect dot circles.
Oh, do I? So it's curated. Curated dirt.
Ooh, fancy words.
Okay, show them my outfit.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find.
Match me a cat. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book. And
alright, here's my transformation into a beggar, I guess is what I am. I'm begging for some food. At the end of the day, you're another day older. And that's all you can say for the life of the poor.
Poor. Oh, there we go.
Make it rain, make it rain.
This is my lovely lady outfit. My favorite part is the feathers, how I attract all my gentlemen colors. Super attractive outfit. This is me. I'm about to get out of my ensemble wig. I'm French, just my accent is, I'm from Quebec, not Paris, but you know that's okay. And now soon I'm going to be Cosette. Oh, look who it is, Joseph. Tell us something.
Hello.
Oh, are you French?
How are you? Yes. I'm pure Parisian.
Oh, yeah? Who do you play?
I play Maître Bois.
Oh, okay. He's very slimy.
Yes.
That's skeezy and slimy.
Right now.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, bye.
This is Samantha Hill getting ready.
Yep.
This is her dress. This is Renee.
Hi.
From top to bottom.
You missed the corset. I wear this corset, so...
The bear trap, I call it.
You can't see, it's underneath.
That's why she's so skinny.
It makes her great.
We love singing high notes and long low notes with corsets on. It's our favorite thing to do.
Really, like, expansive.
So, tell us about your pre-show routine, Samantha. First you come in and give me the biggest hug because you've missed me so much.
Lick your face. And then I do like 100 warm-ups. Oh, that's my station. It's really...
That's our boyfriend. Oh, we shouldn't do that on the blog.
That's
fine. And they'll know
who. Show them how organized I am.
Okay. So funny story. When Sam... Yeah, so this is how organized Sam is. And when Earl Carpenter joined the cast, Earl's kind of OCD. So when Sam's on stage, he would come here and organize her station for her.
And the next day it would look like... What does it look like, Erica?
Yeah. Next day that.
All right, let's go find Chris. What is he doing? Well, you all want to talk to Chris McCarrell because he's so cute. Oh, look, he's doing his hair. Oh, that's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. How are you?
Good.
What are you doing?
Getting ready. Oh my god, that was loud. I don't know if I should like make eye contact through the mirror.
I'll sit down. Right, let's see me sit down and you can like, you don't have a choice.
Or I can make eye contact through the mirror, through the other mirror, into this mirror, back again, into the mirror.
Like Inception. Well.
You can't really, it's kind of hard.
Yeah, no.
Now people are going to see what... you look like without your wing on.
But they already know. I'm like an open book. There's no shame.
This is what I imagined during the wedding. I'm just like, under all those curly blonde locks is that that brown pantyhose wig cap.
Oh, that's your inner monologue? Yeah. The fans want to know.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking about.
Okay, sweet.
Are you going to make out with me tonight? She likes to slip me.
Like, he won't open his mouth, so sometimes
I... Because it's a wedding kiss.
But you can, like, open it, like, a little bit.
Like, please, the day
Chris,
of our wedding.
It's every girl's dream. Just slip me some tongue.
I'm trying to kiss you like a prince. Like, this is Sam. She just goes...
I do.
And I'm like,
it's desecration.
What's happening?
Because I'm super professional.
What's happening?
Oh, that was like a cackle. Okay, let's ask some questions.
Yeah.
If you could be any other role on Broadway, what would it be?
Any other role on Broadway? Who would you want to be that kid in Curious Incident, The Dog in the Nighttime, where you like climb on walls and stuff? I would love that.
That would be sweet, yeah.
And I like that his costume is just like a t-shirt and some like Velcro sneakers.
That's my dream, just to wear a t-shirt and jeans.
Instead of rubber banding your cravat to your shirt.
What is this? What is this you're doing?
Well, this thing would always pop out when I'd like run around on stage.
Oh.
So then I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make up a plan.
You
so
made that up?
Rubber band. Yeah, I made it up.
Amazing.
And I'm gonna pass it down to whoever replaces me if they ever replace me.
You're never leaving though.
I'm never leaving.
Oh, who's here? Who's
well? Intermission is over and everyone is on stage. So now I have like 40 minutes to do whatever I want.
When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. When I dial the telephone, nobody's home. All by myself.
I'm bored. Let's see what other people are doing.
Hey, Trinity, want to play with me?
I'm really busy right now, Sam. Sorry.
Oh. Okay. Hannah will play with me, right?
No. Sam, I'm listening to something.
But I just want to...
Sam!
Oh, hi, Gavin!
Do you mind? I'm in character.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay. Hey, guys, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry about that.
Well, that sucked.
Richie, you'll talk to me, right?
Sure, I will.
That's why I like you.
Yeah.
Because you're always here to greet me with a smile and a chat. So you are the keeper of the gates here at the Imperial Theater.
If you say so.
Well, I hope you are. How long have you been working here?
It'll be 11 years this November.
November, okay.
2015, yeah.
What's your favorite part about your job?
Meeting all different people.
Right on. Well, hello.
Well, hello there.
Who's your favorite person in this cast?
You.
Yes.
Who do you think? Otherwise, I wouldn't do it for you.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Yeah.
Have you worked on any other theaters on Broadway?
I don't want to go to any of the theaters.
This is the place?
This was the first one that I was put at.
And it'll be the last.
Yeah.
Well, do you have any questions for me?
I'm going to miss you.
Oh, I'm going to miss you too.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah. Hopefully you'll be back though soon.
Maybe.
I have a feeling you'll be back to this theater.
Oh, yeah. With this show?
No, not with this show, but with another show.
I hope so.
Yeah.
That's the goal. Well, I'll come visit even if I don't have another show.
Yeah. I think you're going to have a great career on Broadway.
Oh, thank you.
You have a beautiful voice.
Thank you very much. That means a lot.
Okay, thanks for watching my second vlog. I'm sorry Ramin was not in it. He's on vacation. Everybody calm down. I will hunt him and I will stalk him and I will make sure he's in one of these vlogs, whether he wants to be or not. Oh, also, apparently I created a channel that you can subscribe to. So if you're on YouTube, subscribe. I wish I'd like point to somewhere like they do, like subscribe here. So maybe it's here. Maybe. If not, find it.